99 FM with your local breaking news update. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are sorry to interrupt your normal programming. We, however, have a very serious situation unfolding as we speak. We will continue with more updates as soon as more information is made available. At 5 p.m., the silent alarm at Tri-State National Bank in River City was triggered, sending local police to the scene. The bank was held up earlier this evening by two masked gunmen who fled the scene previous to the police arrival. We cannot say for certain, however, shots were reported fired, and several civilian casualties have been rushed to Pike Memorial.
Operator, help me.
Yes, please give me Pike Memorial.
All roads to Pike County are currently being blocked by local and state police. We are encouraging everyone to remain in their homes. The gunmen are reported to be extremely armed.
Yes, I don't even know if Mary Bryson checked in the last couple hours. See, I dropped her off at Tri-State National.
Okay, sir, we still have one ambulance out on site. I don't know if we've been able to get any of the information in yet. What was her name again?
It's Mary Bryson. It's B-R-I. It's S-O-N.
Yes, sir, Mary Bryson was just checked in. Sir, are you friend or family?
Yeah, I'm a friend. Is she okay?
Sir, Mary is listed as one of the gunshot victims from Tri-State. She's just been rushed into emergency surgery. I'm sorry, but that's all the information I have.